Aam Aadmi Party on Wednesday submitted a memorandum to Deputy Collector Sachin Desai to extend the no entry timing of heavy vehicles by 2 hours to allow for Diwali shopping. Presently, the timing is from 5 p.m. to 7 p.m. and the request is that it should be extended till 9 p.m. for 2 days. AAP spokesperson Parshuram Sonodlekar said that many people would do shopping for Diwali for 2 days and the heavy vehicles could pose danger to people. TY collector Sachin Desai, however, said he will take up the matter with the traffic department and act accordingly.
Advocate Sunil Loren, VASCO coordinator, said that many accidents were reported along with FL Gomes Road in the past, and extension of no entry timing for heavy vehicle would mean accident and injury free Diwali in the port town.
We have today submitted a memorandum to the deputy collector for extension of time. Presently there is a restriction of from 5 to 7, the heavy vehicles are not allowed to ply from Chikalem to Vasco area. And we have requested the Deputy Collector to kindly take action and to extend this time during the festivities of Diwali, to extend it from 7 to 9 so that people get time, and there are a lot of places where there is a high possibility that people may get injured because of the heavy transport vehicles moving. And there are cases where accidents have taken place and people have lost their lives. So in this joyous occasion of Diwali, we don't want any incident to happen, and we hope that Deputy Collector extends this timing up to 9 so that people can do proper Diwali shopping, and without any injuries and bad news, this Diwali can be prosperous for all of the people.
South Goa convener Lawrence De Silva said that emergency services could not move easily because of rush of heavy vehicles, and requested the extension of no entry to heavy vehicles. Deputy Collector Sachin Desai promised to look into the matter and consult the traffic department.
आज आम्ही आता दिवाळीचा सण लागे येईल असं आम्ही डेप्युटी कलेक्टरला एक मेमोरँडम सबमिट केला की आम्ही दर वर्षा पळतात की जी दिवाळी खातीर जी गर्दी असता आणि त्याच्याबरोबर जो ट्रॅफिक फ्लो जो पोर्टाच्यान किंवा पोर्टान जे गाडये वयतात ते हॅवी वेहिकल्स भरपूर प्रमाणात सोडले जातात आणि त्याका एक टायम रिस्ट्रिक्शन असा 5 to 7 टायम रिस्ट्रिक्शन असा पण आम्ही डेप्युटी कलेक्टरक सांगले की हो टायम एक्सटेन्शन करपाचो आणि जो 5 to 9 मेरेन करपाचो हेतूर लोकांक आडकळ जावपा जायना आणि ह्याच्या पयली आम्ही पळयले आहात की खुबशे इन्सिडंट झालेले आहात जिंगा लोकांचो जीव देखून गेल्लो आहे ह्या सणाच्या टायमार सो आम्ही डेप्युटी कलेक्टरक रिक्वेस्ट केला की हो जो ट्रॅफिक मुवमेंट आहात तो 5 to 7 असा तो 5 to 9 2 किंवा 3 दिसां खातीर करपाचो म्हणून
पयले सद्याक आम आदमी पार्टी वास्कोच्या लोकांच्या बराबर आसा वास्कोच्या लोकांच्या सांगाताक आसा आमकां जाय वास्कोच्या लोकांक बरे भाशेन हें शॉपिंग केल्लें दिवालीक हॅवी वेहिकल्स ज्यो मुवमेंट करता रस्त्याचेर त्यो बॅन केल्ल्यो वॅन जे टायमाक लोक शॉपिंग करता कित्याक ल्हान ल्हान भुरगीं आसता लोकांच्या वांगडा इमर्जन्सी सर्विसीस जेन्ना ट्रॅफीक जाता तेन्ना इमर्जन्सी सर्विसाक पासून त्रास जाता एकदां एम्बुलन्स फायर सो आमकां जाय की आमकां सपोर्ट केल्लो गोवर्मेंटान आनी कलेक्टरान की बाबा अप टू 9 o'clock जे हॅवी मुवमेंट आसात ज्यो कोलाच्यो गाडयो दुसऱ्या गाडयांचे ते रिस्ट्रिक्ट करपाक आनी आफ्टर 9 रिज्यूम करपाक
इट इज रिगार्डिंग द प्रोहिबिटिंग द हॅवी वेहिकल्स ड्यूरिंग द पीक अवर्स फ्रॉम 5 to 7 ड्यूरिंग द दिवाली टायम दे हॅव सबमिटेड द मेमोरँडम वील बी टेकिंग अ रिपोर्ट फ्रॉम द ट्रॅफिक पोलीस रिगार्डिंग द सिच्युएशन अँड एज द रिपोर्ट कम्स अकॉर्डिंगली वील डिसाइड वॉट डिसिजन इज टेकन
For Prime Video Journalist, Shan Pasco.